In this video, we will learn to integrate inverse of tangent, which is also known as arctangent. Here I have assumed I is equal to integration of arctangent of x with respect to x. To solve the above integration, we will apply the integration by parts technique. As we know, if u and v are the functions of x, then the integration of u into differential of v is equal to u into v minus integration of v into differential of u. To solve the integration of arctangent of x, I have assumed u is equal to arctangent of x and differential of v is equal to differential of x. So, integration of v into differential of u is equal to I. We need to find the value of differential of u. As u is equal to arctangent of x, this implies that differential of u is equal to differentiation of arctangent of x with respect to x into differential of x. Now, the derivative of arctangent of x with respect to x is 1 divided by 1 plus square of x. How to find the derivative of arctangent of x with respect to x? Please check the card appearing in the upper right corner. The URL address of the video how to find the derivative of arctangent of x is also given in the description. Now we need to find out the value of v. V is the integration of differential of v, which is equal to the integration of differential of x, and the integration of differential of x is equal to x, so v is equal to x. Here I have put the values of u, v and differential of u. So I got I is equal to x into arctangent of x minus integration of x by 1 plus square of x. To simplify the integration, let us apply the substitution method. Assume y is equal to 1 plus square of x. So taking the differential of y, we get differential of y is equal to derivative of 1 plus square of x with respect to x into differential of x. Now, derivative of 1 plus square of x with respect to x is equal to 2x. So, differential of y is equal to 2x into differential of x. Here I have taken 2 to left. So, differential of y divided by 2 is equal to x into differential of x. Here I have substituted 1 plus square of x by y and x into differential of x by differential of y divided by 2 only in the integral part of I. So we got I is equal to x into arctangent of x minus integration of 1 divided by 2 into y with respect to y. This is a simple integration. Here 1 by 2 is the constant and the integration of 1 by y with respect to y is equal to natural log of y. So, I is equal to x into arctangent of x minus natural log of y divided by 2. Natural log of y divided by 2 is equal to natural log of square root of y. So, I is equal to x into arctangent of x minus natural log of square root of y. We had assumed y is equal to 1 plus square of x. So the substitution of y gave us I is equal to x into arctangent of x minus natural log of square root of 1 plus square of x. Add it c in the end. This is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integration. Never forget to add this constant in the end of any indefinite integration. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. And do write in the comments. I am eager to listen your thoughts. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thank you.